Promoting peace and social justice is the purpose of a visit to Albany by the daughters of social rights reformer Archbishop Desmond Tutu. Nontombi Naomi Tutu visited Draper Hall on the UAlbany campus this afternoon. Just about a half an hour, she'll be joined by her sister at Page Hall. They're going to take part in an event called Fresh Perspective, a dialogue with the Tutu Sisters. The event kicks off at 6. It is free and open to the public.